Good morning all. Now class for third year BBA, components of information technology. We have already seen what is information technology and all those basics of information technology. Now we see components. There are four components. There are four major components of information technology. There are four major components: computer hardware, computer software, human resources procedure, and database management. Here people is optional only, we doesn't consider people. So these four are the major components. Okay, components of information technology tell us gathering the data and processing data and communicate to the user. This is information technology. Now we see computer hardware. Computer hardware is a physical components and input output processing of data. It consists of input devices, operating system, processors, media devices and other. We say simply computer hardware is said to be as peripheral parts, peripheral devices. Next we see software, computer software. See, software is analyzing and processing of data, the programs of applications. Program in sense it's a set of instructions. It is used to control and coordinate the hardware. So computer software are three types. One is application software, system software and procedures. So without software we cannot access more business oriented information and applications. It's impossible to using system without software based on technology. Now we see human resources procedures. Yes, of course we need a human resource for system to manage the system and the main purpose of the end users. Manpower required to run and managing the system. This is the major concept. Because without manpower in the system, we cannot able to access all those contents. So those are the end users, may be accountant, may be an engineer and salesperson, customer, clerks or managers, etc. This is used the major purpose of benefit of end users only. Human resource management is to accessing as well as which controls all the four components. Now we see database management. We see database management. When we going to see database management, I explain what is database and data. A set of information is said to be as data. A set of data is said to be as database. Now we see how we going to manage the database. Software are used for organizing and serving data to the user. Database software is used for efficient access of required data and we see how to manage the required data. So this is said to be as database management. So until that we have seen the four major components of information technology or information system. Those four are the major components. We'll send the materials related to this topic to you afterwards. So until that the topic has been completed, we'll see the another topic next class. Thank you.